Oh. I was seen. Oh, you. I. Why? Leave me alone. I didn't ask for none. I gave up the office. Wait a second. Ow. Yes, health. Thank you.
Okay, Bentley, you're on.
Testing my precision, eh? I'm bound to fail this multiple times before I get it. I'm not exactly what you would call one good for shootouts. I'm doing pretty good though. Dang it, I missed. I'm missing multiple times, I'm just not like hitting the wrong one repeatedly. Come on, hit the stupid bulb. Come on. Oh, right, I can zoom in. Joy. Are you gonna stay up late to download it, or are you gonna wait till you come home tomorrow? Oh, I'm going to probably check it in the morning. My internet is fairly good. I should be able to download it by the time I get home from work and school.
Okay, pal.
There we are.
Bounce up to the next level.
Alright, where is the bounce to the next level? Here it is.
Down for good.
Alright.
That's one less engine for that creepy clockla thing to draw power from.
Oh shoot, what, how, why? Budge. Ah! Oh shoot, I can't.
Disabled. I won't lie to you, Murray. This is going to be a tough job that requires both our skills.
My skills? Okay, Bentley, if you say so.
First, I'll need to hack the station's controlling access to the engine room. Then, Murray, you'll need to head inside and use your muscle to finish the job.
The Murray will be ready to go.
Reality, I would be dead right now. Oh, I didn't know this ricocheted. Oh my goodness. That is so handy. Have a ricochet thing. Here we are. Rowdy, I totally would have been dead right there. Literally, I had been seen. Or at least I would have had to stop the fight. Ooh, ooh. That was close. Where is that? Okay, over there. Thank you. There we are. Ooh. Boop, 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 boop. Who died here? I thought Bentley could climb ladders too. Come on, Bentley. Get with the program. Ah! Oh. Running, 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 running. How did I get up there as TNT again? I need to go this way. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Ooh. Ooh. I thought he was going to go the other way and then did it. Sometimes the simplest things in this game can be somewhat stressful. I don't know how I did that, but I'm going with it. Oh shoot, bad idea. Alright, one. Come on. They're really, if this was what hacking was, hacking would be a lot easier, I'd say. Ooh, ooh, oh crap. So close to that, I'd say, as I almost die in the hacking game. Oh no, crud. I gotta get back up there. Come on, spotlight, get out of my way. Ooh, that was so close. That was so close. I narrowly avoided that discovery, only to walk into another discovery. Didn't know hacking was so much fun. I know, right? If only hacking was like that in real life. No, not really. There'd be I probably have a lot more problems than I have if hacking was that easy. I don't think... Yeah, I don't think I'd actually want that. Can't hack with crap. Oh. Oh, come on! Shoot the freaking weapon! This is not fair. Got it. Made it. Barely. Oh my gosh, think I might be in trouble. My cat is giving me the death stare. Yeah, cats do that.
Hey pal, looks like you'll need to lift all those giant cylinders. Once they're locked in the up position, you'll be able to take them out from the top level.
Alrighty. I disturbed the sleep. That would do it. Okay, it's not really making a difference. Using my power is not making that difference. Using the power is supposed to make a difference. Do I not have anything set fire off to? I do. Oh, I had to jump first. Dang it, messed up. Oh, come on. One, two. to you left. All right.
Pull the plug on this thing.
Ooh.
Another engine bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust. Help, man. Murray needs a doctor. Okay, so it looks like the closest one is there. Down. Where to go? Hippos are scary in real life, you know. They'll bite you in half. I know, right? Hippos are really strong. Really, choosing a hippo to be the muscle of the gang is really a smart move. I mean, I know it happened out this way because they were friends growing up. But still.